In the early days of the revolution, amidst rising panic, on the 14th of July, Parisian revolutionists stormed Bastille, a prison for enemies of the monarchy, in search of weapons and summarily executed its governor. At this point, the panic had spread beyond Paris, and in order to stabilize the situation, the National Assembly announced a number of laws, including the abolition of the feudal regime and the elimination of church tithe.